The damage is pretty insignificant, but for killing a hero like Queen of Pain, this spell is extremely powerful. Oh, he's going to find another hero here. It's Arteezy. I don't know if they have to get away here, actually.
They're stampeding away from me. He's got a lot of damage. Faith, it's like they're trying to bait it out. Support's coming in. Because he's so low, we've got the train wreck of Moogie. A quick frost to mail in through the rear. Sonic waves! He gets Karkar as well as Faith together. But for now, Newbie grouping up. There is a nice observer ward from Evil Genius that's been watching this quite closely. Karkar again. He is really becoming one with the trees. Gets the silence. Doesn't, however, get the follow-up kick into Samael, who is threatening to blink away. Stampede already burned by Newbie. And the Nightmare is problematic for Bloodseeker. Fear. He doesn't have the Fiend's Grip up just yet. Moogie is low. With a slap from Arteezy. Three heroes caught, allowing Universe to decrepify Blast and the three-man Sonic Wave. It lacquers beautifully. This time, however, the Lich Chainfrost doing some work. Evil Jesus, the damage they weren't really expecting, but maybe they just have enough to survive anyway. And Arteezy already breaks the smoke, sitting on the trees.
Oh,
kick him down. Karkar, the 4 seconds done. The Bane Nightmare, however, canceling up with the Lich Frost. It wants to bounce through. The Magnetizer's turned on. Bane will go down. Arteezy will follow him. Remember, he's got the Aegis the Immortal, so he backed the world of the living, and they're looking for more. Moogie was on crit, who's ruptured up, kept out of the fight. The Sonic Wave from Samael, it barely reaches out far enough, but it is enough. Moogie has fallen down, and now with the Shiva's Guard, Samael slowing down Faith. No way for Karkar to really keep running away from this, and Faith, he doesn't stand a chance. That Bane Nightmare as well, I think, kind of messed with their initiation. Like, Arteezy fell down, the Bane Nightmare was there! Oh, boy! And you're gonna Pugnir, as we saw, pumping out a crap ton of damage, and they're gonna look to do more, looking to bring down this mid-Rax. Newbie. Oh, that great slap! Stun. The perfect time when KB was jumping in into the Wukong's command. The Shiva's Guard and Dagon again from Samael. They understand this game is over. Evil Genius has claimed game one.
This is one of the hardest matchups for Ember Spirit, and he's actually breaking even with the Monkey King.
Rolling Boulder, they're going again, but the
nice
newbie supports are still in the neighborhood. They drop the Tombstone with the Decay Moogie, able to get the sun off. Samael's Flame Guard will help burn them down. Karkar trying to reach crit in time. They're still killing off the Tombstone. Samael will get rid of that, but Karkar picking back up against Samael, down to 540 HP. One more attack, it's not going to be enough. He salves!
See if this
multiple
is work
choice.
Yep. Oh, this is a good
Samael's dead.
This is a good lift.
Tombstone down, sorry. And they don't actually have the flame gun up on Samael just yet. Now he turns it on, but
oh,
the slide
nice
down, he dodges it with a slide of fist. There's a lot of creeps. They have to wait. The Searing Chains grab three. It bought time for crit to arrive. But at the same time, you are running an early Undying who gets kicked back. The Tombstone will be dropped. Faith cannot survive this. The slide of fist Searing Chains has to work, and that double damage on Samael. He still wants to fight, but so does Newbie. They bring in everyone, and the Familiars also have arrived in the battle. So Arteezy, really? He denied Samael!
Instant Karkar regret.
Just had the smoke break on top of the observe ward. The BTs are up now for the Ember, who just piggybacks on the back of the Familiars. He will get silenced up pretty quickly, but Karkar,
oh,
and not back to the Sonic Wave is beautiful. There is no way to keep him alive, even with all the help that was there from Fear. KP's in trouble. A good Nova, SCC, and Faith coded in that. KP will now fall. Faith triggers its ultimate. Arteezy with a double. A long jump in. SCC can go back to work again, killing off that ES. But jump away. Moogie still ticking down with Poison Sting and Nova on him, and Familiars causing problems with a double four star. They do drop the Tombstone as well, a rooted up Undying. He is in a very bad position, but SCCC again in the back lines. He blinks aggressively forward, has to burn the BKB, and running away. Sonic Wave is still available. Samael defuses up multiple times. Karkar wants to keep the control going. Somehow Faith is still alive and kicking through all of this. Crit, he's the real kicker, however, right into the back lines, hitting the target, setting up for Samael to get the double kill. The Sonic Wave will now finally come in, and Moogie, it is a fantastic Wukong's command. He'll recover the gem, fighting up against everybody who's coming at him. Samael cannot finish off SCC. He'll get regenerated up quickly. It can make sense in the late game, just where you just want to catch that one hero a long way out of position. And now it's going to be Karkar caught out of position. He's got loads of four staff, Glimmer Cape for the invis, of course. Now Sentry Ward is only now just being thrown down. He's got the life with a double four staff and Soul Rip. SCC doesn't really connect on that first Sonic Wave, but KP, he'll connect with the Dream Call and Dagon, dropping Venno low. A allowing Monkey King Moogie with a three-man slap, not committing the ultimate. Universe, he does get his own off, so Nova coding up Newbie, a rolling boulder in from Crypt with the Sonic Universe almost walks out. They kill the King as well as the Quap, and now they drop down, but Moogie, he's focusing onto the Shrine. Will it be enough to bring down the Fountain? Let's jump forward, the Sonic Wave, some Mail Slider Fist will buy some time, but will it be enough? The Hexes are out, there's a lot of damage into Newbie, but it is not enough. The game belongs to Newbie. They're missing a little bit of extra health, so Macropire, Fissure, and Ice Path, it's locking in Kaka. He can't get out of the pit, he'll be forced to Burrow Strike away. Meanwhile, SCCC jumping forward, he won't find his target, quickly blinked out. Nightmare, Arrow, don't catch! Oh boy, SCC's in trouble, Samael's coming over, but KP and Moogie team up to kill off Fear, but you've lost your Templar Assassin here, Newbie. This is the chance for Evil Genius. The Roar, it's nice, it's locked down, the Lifestealer, Moogie, he's starting to regenerate, the Humbler toggle his way through, he can't toggle that, however. Arteezy will find that tick, and they're looking for more, the arrows fly forward, and Invis Runa Shaker is actually that Moonlight Shadow. Newbie can't kill what they can't see. Patch coming
just
on the first
next. Just admit it's a cave
month.
And let's move SCCC on. Here we go.
SCCC wants to attack Arteezy. The Burrow Strike goes wrong way. Arteezy gets the BKB off.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Kaka gets shredded apart. The BKB, however, is down for Arteezy. Samael wants to make the most out of this. Faith being attacked by Samael, who leaps himself forward. The Fissure is nice. It doesn't stop SCCC.
Oh, he's stuck.
And Samael is locked in by Crit's own Fissure. They jump in deeper with KP's Dream Coil. EG are forced to stand their ground, but with the Raw, maybe they can do it. Three heroes down, and now it's up to the Lifestealer, who's trying to run away. Toggle inside the flames. I think not, sir. It makes it difficult for EG to go in for Roshan and buy his time. Crit, Echo Slam, not even used. Ice Pass will hold him there. KP, do you get out of this one? Nope. Down he will go.
I think that's their only play.
Oh, and they jump right on top of Arteezy. The BKB underneath the tier 4 towers. Roar from Universe creates a little bit of space. And where is that damage? Arteezy running around. The damage from range, it will be enough. Arteezy's gone for 2 minutes. Fear will join him. GG is called.